took no damage. We are in.
Oh, we got a lot of shit. Oh, Ford. It's all exposed. We got it. Oh my god. Shit, what? Shut those doors. There you go. Dude, look at all this shit. Whoa.
Hold on one sec.
Look at all these SA-58 mags down here. What's this? 338. Here's the ammo for my big dog gun. Ho-ho! Gold bear. MVS Warrior, all anti-material rifle magazines. Bag of weed. Dude, there's shit everywhere. We're just gonna have to make trips, man. PKM, 50 BMG, more of that ammo. Oh boy. For the anti-material. Chi-Tac suppressor, autonomy vest. In here. Oh, the safe. Fuck, dude. This was an easy raid. They got a lot of shit, too. Another autonomy vest. It's damaged. Sulfur powder. Why can't I take that? Oh, there it is. Grenades. Ooh, ammo. 308. Tablet battery. They got a lot of machine guns. VSSK. Oh, fucking hell, bud. Oh, yeah. This paid off. That was an easy fucking raid. Gold Deagle. 240s. Suppressors. I'm just looking for... What's this? WA2000. Desert Tech SRS 408 Chi-Tac. They spawn in. I mean, be ready. MVS rucksack. I gotta repair it though. We could come take their oh, a fucking gold AK, dude. 300 blackout rounds. Oh, we got some shit now. Thor, here's a 5-round Thor magazine. Thor. I mean, they got good shit, you know what? I mean, we could come back, any of this shit we want, we come back with a screwdriver, or I don't have a screwdriver, pliers might work. We can start stealing gun racks and shit. You got all kinds of shit, man. You there, Ford? Ford. Hey, Ford. I can't hear you.
Hey, Rhino.
Yeah.
That purple, the purple safe to the end, to your right. Look at it.
Ho. Oh shit. Oh. Well, just start fucking taking shit, man. We're gonna have to make several trips. Large canvas bag. The fuck is in this safe? More of those big ass rounds. Dude, I don't even know.
Are hacksaws used for raiding?
I don't quite know. There's grenades and shit in here. There's Barrett 50 mag. There's fucking shit everywhere. We just gotta start making trips, man.
I got most of the Barretts. Do you see any extra cobalt anywhere?
No. They use bullshit dial lock on the front door. They don't have code locks. That's you upstairs.
Yeah.
Did you do lower the flag all the way down and take it?
Yeah. Oh yeah, I lowered their flag all the way down and took it. What the hell is a HT-76A?
I don't know, but I'm About full. I'm about ready to go back and dump some shit off. Oh, they got a bunch of four dial culmination locks. Could actually use one of them for ours. Make some room. Try to. Oh, three dial. That's a four dial. Take the four dial. Dude, this is an easy fucking raid. I know one thing, I'm glad I chose that door and not this one. Well, we still could have probably got through. Probably still could have squeezed by this safe. I don't know, man. We just gotta start making trips back and forth. I mean, what we could do... Fuck. I can't drop this gun. Put a backpack in your hand. Start doing it that way. I'll have to drop something.
Is there a backpack anywhere? Oh yeah. Shit, I don't want that big old heavy thing.
I need to take,
Oh, they got a rough sack over here on this one.
Right here. Oh, it's that tactical one, you can't run with it. There's this backpack. I mean, it'd work, I guess. What the fuck is on it? LAR. Put this spare 50 on it. Yeah, that's the only thing I need to know to do is take a backpack and just start fucking taking shit. Be ready to drop it if they load in. Jeez. Just take big money items, I don't know. Wood greenhouse kit, what the... I don't even know where we're gonna put all this shit for. This slaughter 25 suppressor.